not the leader of a cult, rabbit with sacks. Greetings, demons, and welcome to our Rocket League. I know I say I upshop every time. We're playing some Drop Shot. I have not played Drop Shot in multiple seasons. So this is going to be fun, because I have literally no clue what I'm doing. Okay, so as far as I'm aware, it's basically just the hitting the ball through the floor logic of just, like, you don't score, necessarily, you just get points. And that is the way that you break the floor. And we can drive over the broken floor, but the ball can't go, ball can go straight through it. So, yeah, that's worth noting. I'm not sure how to do this, I'll be honest. Oh, well, that filled in a lot of floor. And that is about to fill in even more. Okay. Alright, you know, we're not doing bad here then. We just need to make sure we keep the ball control. Because that is not a good thing. What just happened? Oh, no. Oh, no. Yeah, we need it to stay on this side, but we need it to be on our colour, as in, like, it has to be under our control. There we go, 40 damage. Nice one. Do more damage. Come on. Oh, no. I'm the literal worst. I can't do off the wall. I don't know why I can't do off the wall, but there we go. I'll be honest, like, I don't fully understand the scoring system in this, because I thought it was, like, tiles destroyed, and then you get bonus points for sending it through the holes, but, you know, apparently that might not be the case. Well, there we go. Oh, never mind. Apparently that is just how you score. You have to get it through the floor. Well, that was definitely just, I feel the pain of Sane, is that his name? I feel his pain. Oh, our side doesn't reset. I didn't realize it went up. I did not realize it went up. How did I miss that? Like, actually, how did I miss that? Oh, get out of here. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, we need to get back over. Oh, no. Whoops. Why have we got an AFK player? Oh, no. Oh, no. That's a lot of floor to lose. That's a lot of floor to lose. Okay. Okay then, cool. Right, let's get back over. Yeah, our floor is a bit. There's some shoddy craftsmanship on this floor, you know. Okay, please don't go in. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, so it's on big energy mode. We need to take control. Oh no. Please, 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 please. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Okay, we've got some breaks, you know? We've got potential here. And just like that, there we go. That was, you know, this mode's a bit stressful, you know? Like, I'm not gonna lie. That it takes a lot. Like, of you need to really like force goals. Essentially, it's like they've got a really open area as well. So it's like, it's kind of crazy how. Oh no, oh no. Come on, just hit the floor. There we go. That's all needed. That's all we need to start. Because it doesn't matter if they hit it with low energy. As long as it... No! You need to follow up and keep it away from the holes, guys. Come on. Like, it was great that he did the damage, but then he just let that happen. Well, it is what it is. Let's try and actually get a kickoff this time. Oh! They hit it this time. Oh, no. Okay, why can't... None of us could hit it, like, properly. None of us could hit it in a way that actually made sense. Oh, no. Well, if it gets back to the ground, there we go. That's my first match in forever. Also, we apparently lost our teammate, but there we go. Did I even get MVP? No, I didn't. Well, in any case, that's going to be it for this video. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, all that jazz, and I'll see you next time. Bye. I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good, I would call her. Wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat and a 6-4 and 4.